Big Weather. That's 2025. From I go to school in Louisville, Texas. Competition in the USA is great. It's a battle every game. I love playing against the top bigs in the country. So,
what makes this team special?
I think what separates this team from others is the bond that we have with each other and then how bought in everyone is to the culture.
What's your name and where you from?
My name is Kenny Grace, class of 2025, and I go to school at Baker and Family in Dallas, Texas.
What makes this team special?
I think what makes it special is we have a good group of dudes on and off the court. We really, really buy into what Coach CJ has to say, and we listen and learn, and we get better every game, every day.
What made you want to play for Texas Impact?
What really made me want to play for Texas Impact was really Coach TJ. My older cousin played Josh, and what he did with Coach CJ helped him is, like, I've been around TJ, and I trust him to help me get better, become a better man on and off the court. So I just put my trust in TJ and Texas Impact to give me where I want to go.
My name is Lucas Kowski. I'm from Dallas, Texas. I'm going to be a senior next year at St. Mark's School, Texas. Thank you. I think the UA circuit is the best circuit out there. I mean, there's a ton of underrated players, and I feel like just every game you're going to have competition, and you never know what each team can bring, so you got to bring your A game every game.
Come on! Luke Sesko. I go to Flower Marcus High School, and I'm class of 2026.
Describe the competition at UA.
There's great competition on the circuit, and you have to come to ready to play every single game, or you'll lose. And you have to come prepared and bring everything every single time. They just have a great culture, and I really trust Coach TJ to make me a better player and a better person at the end of the day. So the culture is just unmatched, and I think we have a great bond as a team.
What's your name and where you from?
My name is Ezra Wakama. I'm from Mansfield, Texas, and I love Lakers High School. Yeah, that's the 2025.
Describe the competition in the UA circuit.
I think the UA circuit has a very tough competition, and you gotta bring your best every game because everyone's here to compete, and you gotta bring your best.
I felt like we were locked in. I felt like we were engaged. Tomorrow, we play game 3 and 4, which is kind of the midway point. How good can we play to where we can play 12? Like, how can we get up to it?
first 3 minutes.
Energy. Guard hard as fuck, bro.
Energy. It's all energy, bro.
AJ McPeters, class of 2025, I go to Louisville High School, and I'm from the Cricket House.
Describe the competition at UA.
The competition at UA is top notch. You know, every game, there's guys going at it. And every game, you got to be locked in, and you got to bring your A game. What made me want to play for Texas Impact is the culture and also Coach TJ, because I knew he would push me, and also getting pushed every day in practice by my teammates and my brothers.
Class 10.5, 6th in high school.
Come on. Get back to work.
makes this team special?
I feel like everybody's drive for success and wanting the best for each other.
Just gentlemen.
What made you want to play for Texas Impact?
The culture here made me want to play for Texas Impact, as well as TJ's coaching and all the coaching staff just wanting to push you to get better.
My name is Ethan Nagin. I got a Cabo High School, and I'm class of 2025. I would say the competition in the UA is super hard and tough because at any given moment, any team could beat any team, so you always have to bring your A game and be locked in. This team's special because we all have like a camaraderie and we all play well together. We're always on the same page. We're always willing to push each other.
I wanted to play for Texas Impact because I really believe in Coach TJ's coaching ability, and I also believe that we all play basketball the correct way.
Defend. Defend the actions of the people.
Going up.
Let's go.
Good. Rebound. Good. Hold it. There you go,
shot.
Good enough.
Texas.